Working a trade and want to get in on the $140 million Cotton Bowl renovation? The construction company behind that project is hosting an outreach meeting this morning with an opportunity to tour the site. They say they are looking for a wide range of trade services, including demolition, roofing, HVAC, and much more. Sam's